Sixers run, trying to close out the best team in the West. Melton, yeah, a little too much of Booker.
He's pretty good defensively, discipline-wise. Take a look at Booker with the offensive exchange, and then George taking it from him, and here Tobias is playing bully ball, going right at Damian Lee.
To go. Sixers with a 95-82 lead. Payne. The deal. Tough start at home for the Sixers. This is 1-4 here at the center for their first five.
For your chance to win great prizes like the 2023 NBA All-Star game for the last team here. Find out the entry is given back.
There's some inequity in it, Jack. That's all it.
I don't disagree.
By the way, Miami and Philadelphia, they also play eight. We start looking at these teams that have gotten off to good starts, and some of them haven't, like the Lakers and Brooklyn, but it's just interesting that they would only face two of those, because you go into these games, especially when it's Chicago, Milwaukee, and Philly, it's a split.
Yeah, teams are so evenly matched. It's hard to beat someone, particularly in back-to-back nights, let alone the day in between. And you're in two different cities as well. And tonight, the Bulls have been thorough. They've won the first and second quarter, and they're winning the third quarter tonight. So there's definitely that urgency here tonight. And they ain't come in, and you still don't have Pascal Siakam.
Chicago's going to play four of those series.
Baseline view.
Here's the deal. If you're going to do it, everybody should do the same number.
So flagrant foul pen.
Here's Boucher, because already the opponents that you're playing
just joining. Maybe NBA coverage. Unnecessary contact was committed by a player against the opponent. And then flagrant. Cleveland's unnecessary headings.